What does KPV Peptide do? I'm Regan Archibald, I'm the founder of East West Health and the Ageless Future, and I'm going to show you exactly how this tripeptide, or this little bioregulator peptide, has a big difference in your body. We're gonna jump into what systems it influences, where it was discovered, how long it's been used, and I'm even going to show you a patient success story and show you some of the clinical data on it. So if you stick around until the end, you're going to learn exactly how to use KPV for your own body, and you're going to know exactly what it does. So let's jump in. So what is KPV? Well, there's a very famous Russian physician. Unfortunately, he passed away just a couple years ago, named Vladimir Kovensin. And Dr. Kovensin worked with the Russian military in helping prevent cancer outbreaks and helping these soldiers overcome a lot of these chronic illnesses that the current physicians of the day didn't really know how to help. And one thing Dr. Kovensin discovered, he and his team, they realized that in every tissue structure in your body, you've got these small little peptides. And when I say bioregulator, these are like 5 amino acid chains or fewer. And they found that these amino acid chains, or these peptides, actually are what allowed that organ system to thrive. And so by deriving these internal peptides inside of the livers of cows, for example, or the brains of pigs like cerebrolysin, or they were able to reproduce some of the same benefits that allowed these animals to have really healthy organs in humans. And in fact, they ran some of the largest clinical studies ever documented, where they followed over 185,000 people over the course of about 35 years to see which ones of these people live longer by being on the Kovensin protocol. Now, there's a lot of controversy around the science, and a lot of people discredit it because it did come from Russia, but actually a lot of this science has been matched up. Not all of it, but a lot of science has been duplicated. But KPV is a really special peptide to me, because this peptide allowed me to get over, I had a hiatal hernia. And so that hiatal hernia caused a lot of like stomach irritation, and I would get these massive cramps in my stomach. And if you don't know what a hiatal hernia is, I guess I'll explain it. You have your diaphragm, and your diaphragm is like this big organ system that allows us to take a deep breath in and blow it out. And that diaphragm, your stomach sits right under the diaphragm. And a hiatal hernia is when your stomach kind of creeps up into the esophagus and above the diaphragm, and it just feels like someone has taken a knife and kind of stabbed it into your stomach. Otherwise, it's not a big deal. And so I would, you know, massage it out, and I, you know, would do acupuncture on it, and I was taking these herbs for it, but it wasn't until I got on KPV. And I learned that KPV is really helpful for conditions like colitis. I saw studies where they use it on Crohn's disease. But the biggest thing that made me interested in it is KPV is naturally expressed by the endothelial cells in your digestive tract. And so I remember as I took it orally first, and I noticed it just alleviated a lot of that pressure. It wasn't gone 100%. I stacked it also with BPC-157, and now we've got a formula called Gut Tides. And many of you have been on Gut Tides. We've given it to you. It's made by New BioAge Pharmacy. But I just noticed that when I stacked it with BPC-157, all the acid reflux, the feeling of having an ulcer, that all went away, and my digestion improved tenfold. And so over time, I did get another scan, and I believe it was through the use of the KPV and the BPC-157. Granted, I do a lot of treatments on myself. I was using the lactoferrins, you know, that's found in colostrum. I was using bone broth, you know, getting some of the glycine and glutamine in my stomach, and slippery elm. That all helped, but it was the KPV that made the biggest difference. And so what is KPV? Why does it matter for you? Well, KPV works on this pathway called the MSH pathway, or the melanocyte stimulating hormone pathway. And melanocytes are what create melanin, or the skin color that we have, or the hair color. And these melanocytes are very interesting, because this particular pathway, this melanocyte stimulating hormone, is also responsible for your body's innate immune response. So when you have an allergy to something, or when you touch something and your skin gets a rash, that's that MSH pathway that gets overexpressed, or it's not doing its job and really finding out that, hey, the thing you touched is not dangerous at all, but your immune system behaved as if it were. And so the big agent that KPV can help with is for those of you who struggle with mold toxicity or mycotoxins. If you think of your environment, we're always inhaling different mold spores. If you eat food out of a package, you're getting mold spores. If you've been in a building that's had water damage, there's a good chance you've got some mycotoxin exposure, and that's going to inflame your brain. What KPV does is it activates that innate and adaptive immune response so that your body can sense when things are a threat. And then instead of letting those mycotoxins get into your sinus cavity and then migrate into the brain and cause a bunch of brain fog and achy joints, what KPV can do is help protect your body and get rid of that expression of these molds or these fungi. And what we've seen is even patients who have like ochratoxin A, aflatoxin, you know, these are really dangerous for the neurological system. With KPV, you're able to have more resilience towards this. Now, there's other peptides that work on this MSH pathway, and many of those you may know, like PT141, which activates libido, and it's actually FDA approved for women who have issues with libido. It works through the central nervous system. There's another peptide called melanotan. There's melanotan 1 and melanotan 2. And while KPV does not work directly on the color of your skin and the melanin, melanotan 1 and melanotan 2 does. And with these peptides, sometimes melanotans, they can create a little nausea, but they're really helpful because they'll protect you against damage from the sun. I find that I like them because they help tan the skin without you needing to get cooked outside. And so if you want to look like you're just walking off of a, you know, tropical vacation, melanotan's great, even though you live in a place like Utah, you know, high in the mountains. No tropical bliss out here, just rugged mountains, but really cool people and beautiful terrain, of course. But KPV is that peptide that works on the pathway, but it doesn't seem to have any adverse side effects. I've never noticed nausea. We've had thousands of clients on this. The biggest thing that we report is when they have digestive improvements. And so speaking of which, I've got a patient study that I want to share with you that might be interesting for you to see. So like I mentioned before on KPV, it does help with the gut barrier, it helps with the skin, with tissue remodeling. In the clinical studies, one thing they found is that KPV dramatically reduced the intestinal permeability. And they found that there's a marker called zonulin. And when zonulin is expressed and elevated in your blood, that is an indication that you've got higher levels of leaky gut or intestinal permeability. And what they found is just by using KPV in this study, this was published in 2012, that KPV lowered these inflammatory cytokines and it restored this epithelial barrier integrity. And they found that this can also be a potential treatment for inflammatory conditions like Crohn's disease or colitis. And actually in one of the studies, they took mice and they induced colitis in these mice. And they had one group of mice drink water with KPV in it. The other group just drank water, and the group that drank the KPV actually had a complete remission of colitis within about 6 weeks. So it's a very powerful peptide. We had a patient of ours who came in. She was 42 years old. She had leaky gut. We tested her LPS levels, her lipopolysaccharides. We looked at zonulin, and then we did an entire gut test. We looked at her food sensitivities. And the poor woman was reactive to almost everything. I mean, she was like, well, this is a very short grocery list. So it was pretty bad. But she also had the eczema. And this is something I struggled with 25 years ago, is a lot of eczema. I was reactive to everything. But what we did is we got her on KPV. We had her do subcutaneous injections of 500 micrograms daily for 6 weeks. We also had her on a gut protocol. So we had her on GI Synergy. She had some pathogens, Blastocystis hominis. She had Citrobacter, Klebsiella. And what we found is that by putting her on this gut protocol that had some L-glutamine, we had her on some berberine, slippery elm, we had her on some binders, and then we had her on what's a formula called SBI Protect, which is the lactoferrins. What she found is within 90 days, she had a 90% improvement in her skin. She just had a few eczema symptoms. The gut bloating and reactivity had dramatically reduced. Her zonulin levels, she had no more leaky gut. And she said she'd had the best digestion and skin health than she's had in 10 years. So KPV is interesting. I have a client right now who is breastfeeding and her baby's getting a lot of eczema, which is very common because, you know, the 6-month-old baby. But just by using KPV with BPC-157, the mother taking it, the baby's eczema is cleared up. We gave her a little bit of GHK copper serum to put on the baby, and it's been really exciting to see just the dramatic improvements that have come just from the mother healing her gut. So if you want to learn more and go even deeper in your health journey, go to agelessfuture.com, fill out the form, and then my team will help you get the right testing taken care of so that you can see what peptides are going to be best for you. And I can't wait to see you there. I'm Regan Archibald, and I'll see you on the next video.